das? Papa, Papa, this way.
Water in his shoes. Always the water and the sparks of the embers of the wheels. It's too bony! It's too damn bony!
Thank you. Quickly, quickly, the air is thin. Their little faces turn blue, Magnus. They suffocate, they suffocate. Set them free. Set them all free. I live. I breathe again. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children!
My time is come, Maw Pig! Maw Pig!
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
And, emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled.
Thank you.
Where are my children? Where are my children?
Why did you take my children?
I, Mandus. Of all the blood we have spilled together, the first drops fell from your hands alone.
Everything is lost. To save you, only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its loan. Oh, my children, what have I done? What have I become?
to save the world. I am your friend. Mandus, please, I am no more evil than you. We sought the same thing, to save humanity, ridding them of their painful, stupid, pointless lives. Mandus, stop. Think about what you are doing. For your children, Mandus.
Do not speak to your children.
I did not kill your children, Mandus. You sacrificed them in the temple steps, knowing what the current century would do to them. Your sons will drown, lungs full of mud and shrapnel on the banks of the Somme. You wanted to save them from the horror to come. That is the vision we shared. Everything we have built to avert this coming nightmare. You and I are one. We are the same. Our souls are entangled. We deserve to make them free. Fallout. I have dug trenches for the refugees. I have murdered dissidents where the ground never thaws and starved the masses into pain. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Mandus trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Mandus. They will make pigs of you all. And they will bury their scalps into your graves. Mandus, no. For your children.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.